好啦，呢条咧又烂烂地啦，咁啊有个 mixture 啦，佢里边有0.1 mol 嘅 sodium carbonate 同埋0.1 mol 嘅 sodium hydrogen carbonate。佢问啦 ，what is the least volume of 一 mol 嘅 hydrochloric acid required to liberate all the available carbon dioxide from the mixture？ 即系简单啲讲咧，就系即系同佢哋 react 晒咯。嗱，因为咧 sodium carbonate 同 sodium hydrogen carbonate 同 acid 嘅 reaction 咧系一个分开嘅 reaction 啦，咁所以咧我哋就用两条 separate 嘅 equation 咧就将佢哋写出嚟啦，就 sodium carbonate 咧再加hydrochloric acid 啦。就變成 sodium chloride 再加 carbon dioxide 同埋水啦。OK， 咁當然啦，你做 multi 嘅時候，你可以未必使寫曬出嚟嘅。如果你叻嘅話咧，基本上你知道個 mole ratio 係一比二嘅。不過我都鼓勵大家咁樣做，因為點解有陣時可能會諗錯嘢嘅嚇。咁就係啦。咁啊，第二個咧就係 sodium hydrogen carbonate 啦，咁就加 hydrochloric acid 啦。咁你見到咧，其實個 mole ratio 係不同噶，係咪？個 mole ratio 係唔同嘅，咁呢個咧就一比二，呢個就一比一嘅啫。好啦，咁而家我有0.1 mol 同埋0.1 mol 嘛，咁呢度咪需要0.2 mol 同埋0.1 mol 咯。咁即係夾埋咧，你係需要0.3 mol 嘅hydrochloric acid 去 complete neutralize 佢嘅。咁啊0.3 mol， 咁要幾多 volume 咧？咁大家知道啦，啊 number mol 啊 n 啊 over volume 咧就係等於 molarity 嘛。係嘛？咁而家你有嘅就係 number mol 啦，你有嘅就係 molarity 啦。咁你要揾 volume 啦，你咪將個 number mol 除翻嗰個 molarity 咯，就係一啦。咁即係你需要咧300 cm³ 嘅 hydrochloric acid 咧去 complete neutralize 佢嘅。咁所以答案咧就係 C 啦。